Ahoy, sponge lovers! I'm Patsy the Pirate, and welcome to the Bikini Bottoms Up Tour. Using the arrows and the enter button on your DVD remote, you can find out more about my favorite place on Earth, Bikini Bottom. Well, let's get going! What do you mean you can't find the remote? Look in the cushions. The other cushion. I can wait. You got it yet? Let's go! Ah, that there is SpongeBob's house. I think his house kind of suits his personality. Sugary, sweet, and very good smelling. Arr, I wish I could live in a pineapple. I lived in a zucchini once for a couple of weeks. Didn't work.
Caller, you have reached SpongeBob SquarePants. I'm away from the pineapple now, but leave a message at the tone and I'll get back to you pronto.
Meow.
That means quickly, Gary.
Why does SpongeBob have that diving board above his bed? Well, even when it comes to sleeping, SpongeBob likes to dive right in. I've always wondered what's inside that treasure chest of SpongeBob's. Turns out even he doesn't know. He lost the key. If any of you find it, could you send it to Bikini Bottom, care of SpongeBob? He'd appreciate it, thank you. That there's the domicile of Squidward Tentacles. When you look at Squidward, you'll notice that he's all head. And so's his house, just like him. Brooding, mean, crabby. The difference is that with Squidward's real head, nobody's home.
You've reached the house of unrecognized talent. Please start after the...
When Squidward's not painting himself, he likes to look at his reflection. Don't ask me why. Squidward is a wannabe artist who has never sold a painting. Why? Maybe because the only thing he paints is himself. Who would want that? He's kind of the undersea Frida Kahlo. That fine eating establishment is the Krusty Krab. SpongeBob works there, Squidward works there, and it's owned by Mr. Eugene Krabs, the greediest guy in town. The Krusty Krab looks like a New England-style lobster trap, but now it just traps the pocket change of Bikini Bottom's hungry denizens. That's good eating.
A customer.
Welcome to the Krusty Krab!
Who eats at the Krusty Krab? Any form of undersea life with a couple of coins rattling together in his pocket. Who wants a delicious Krabby Patty and kelp fries?
Welcome to the Krusty Krab. My name is Squidward. Can I take your order?
Patchy, you're asking. What's the secret recipe and ingredients for those tasty Krabby Patties? Well, I don't know. Why does SpongeBob love his job so much? Well, the same reason that I swash, buckle, and keel haul. It's what I do. Sandy's tree dome. Now, Sandy is a land animal that lives under the sea, so her house has to be very special. It's pressurized, it has an airlock, it's climate controlled. It was built for her by her friends at NASA. It's got everything a squirrel could want, even a tree. I guess a dog would want that too. What's a squirrel without an exercise wheel? Besides, when you're a roping, riding, yodeling, karate chopping rodent, you've gotta be in tip-top physical condition.
candy. Y'all leave a message and I'll call y'all back.